New for you this morning. The head of security at the TSA is now out of a job. The move to replace Kelly Hagen came amid issues over security lines at airports nationwide in recent weeks.
Hagen, who had been in the position since 2013, had also come under fire for bonuses he had received, including one totaling $90,000.